That sucks.
Yeah.
And I'm the slowest warper, so everybody's in warp to the W9 now. Alright, everybody jump and go ahead and warp KW. Scouts move forward, respectively.
Warp
Wow, one in system. Hi, Logan. It's a very short warp.
Nice. So we're going to move up towards EX as the next hold up point, regroup point.
Desto.
CB4, it's the gate right before CB4. And then we're going to make it to Desto.
Oh.
But we're going to check out NA. The fast tackle is going to get NA and WJ once we hit that area. See what we can catch.
Once we hit any, it'll be best to send in all the scepters.
One in system. Let's see if I can find him.
We believe in you.
Fuck no. Oh, so much for that. Two guys already jumped in here.
Well, he said those hold up in EX6.
Yeah, he did say it.
Huh.
Alright, just make sure nobody jumps into CB4.
Not even me? Yeah, I'll hold.
That is an EX6.
Oh, EX deck. Oh, sorry.
Oh, EX. Oh. So you want us to hold on the CB4 gate, correct?
Yeah.
Gate,
correct? Yes, yeah.
Once the battleships land, go ahead and jump in, try to find some.
Yar.
Fucking rat.
Fuck, as soon as I land.
Somebody jumped in.
I did not see a gate.
No, he was here.
Yeah, there was one new here.
Nice, the rats worked away.
Alright, we're on warp to CB4. Go ahead and jump in. See if it's empty. If it is, we head into N8. Will be the first area.
You want all the spawns to go into N8?
Yeah. All the fast tackles.
Five in system, nothing on scan. What do these guys do? Just sit in fucking stations all day long?
Probably.
Oh, there's a lot of care bearing that goes on up here.
Oh yeah, I know. We come up here, but still, they still sit in stations forever. Guess they're using their intel today, huh?
I wouldn't know if there was like six battleships in there.
Nothing on scan through system. Fuck.
Wow. That's never happened before.
I'm going to take a look around a little bit more.
Go ahead. Everybody go ahead and get in CV4.
In CV4?
Yeah, he's in CV4. He's not in on 8-8.
Oh.
I have a Cinnabon scan now.
Ooh.
Where did he go? It's on scan towards the moon. I mean station. I mean the sun.
Going to the Intech 8 gate.
Oh, so much for that. Orbin to Intech 8.
Cinnabon on scan towards Intech 8.
It's probably ours.
Nope. Landing with the Cinnabon on the Intech 8 gate.
Awesome.
Belay that. He's at a ping 200K off.
Fuck.
Burning for him. This is Logan.
He warped.
He warped.
He warped to Aster House.
Yep, he went to the Citadel.
I might follow.
To an Aster House?
He's at the Aster House, yeah.
So you get blown up.
Alright, Scepters only, and pretty much only small tack will go in 8. Try to get some miners in here.
Logan's going enormous.
Take 20 large. Inches. Medium.
Large.
Occator, procure, orc on scheme. Multiple procures. Not at the enormous.
People on. Oh.
Okay, large is
that's ours. Nothing at large.
Got a capsule on scheme.
Boo, man, boo.
I'm gonna check out the Haven. Dude, are we gonna check out the three systems in this constellation, ATAC-V and all that stuff?
Yeah. Yeah. Most definitely.
Right.
Just the fast tacklers, though.
Megathron landing at the Aster House. No, he came out of the Aster House in a Megathron.
Ooh.
He's aligning.
Ooh, where?
You'll see where he goes. Hang on, he's quite a ways from me, so. Warp to a safe.
Six neutrals and ATAC V, nothing on scan. Burkwall, skiff on scan towards the X38.
The orc would be nice to tackle.
Probably in a pause or something.
Yeah, I don't think it looks good in here.
I'm good. Pull back. Oh, that's it. You got 80. We still got, well, it's 3S and X3 doesn't look too popular.
I'm jumping into 3S now.
Cool.
So are we going NTAC 8 or we're going 7MD?
7MD. We're sitting on the NTAC 8 gate. We're going to finish the pipe. We're going to cut through Pravi now. A little more populated.
Three in system, nothing on scan, in 3S.
Come on, back out of there if you haven't found anything yet.
Yep, I'm on my way back.
Blue fire in a CB4.
Comrade, quick, go to WJ real quick.
Oh, okay.
While they're coming back out, just to check.
Will do, will do.
Do we get some more newts in here?
Yeah.
Yes, we did.
Got a condor on scan coming to the CB4 gate. Condor is landing on the gate. Condor's into you.
Kindex, that's on you, buddy. Go for it.
Give it a shot here.
They get fire behind him.
Point.
Secondary point.
Try to get usual guy on him as possible. He's jammed.
He's trying to make the gate, isn't he?
He's dead.
No, he's not going anywhere. He's dead.
Point pod.
Oh, awesome.
Secondary point on awesome. Pod. Secondary point on pod.
All right, everybody take your time. Lock him up.
Yeah, hold game, you guys.
Somebody's shooting him.
Yeah, ripped.
That's awesome. It.
Classic.
Alright, everybody should have. Yeah, there you go.
Op success.
Alright, we got a few more neutrals in here.
I thought, I had this feeling that like when we couldn't kill him, he could light a signal suddenly. I'm like,
WJ four neutrals. Sorry, five neutrals, but nothing interesting.
You know, come back in here. We've had a few couple more nukes join.
We do have a great Navy issue with us.
Yes. Ham Deluxe is with us.
Bar's not with us, is he?
Oh, Archon just jumped to...
Where? Go, go, go. Everybody go. WJ.
WJ.
WJ. WJ. WJ. WJ. WJ. Let's go kill Archon. Come on.
Jump in or at the gate?
Hey, go. Just warp WJ. Jump in. Jump in. Jump in. Go, go, go. Jump in. Try to get a hero tackle. Moa just fucking landed on this gate. Fuck it. Go for the Archon. Remember, your primary will be the fighters. Kill off the fighters.
It's an Archon. He was zero at the gate. He might have jumped out, but I think he jumped through the gate. He was zero.
What was his name?
Hold on. Don't.
Moba and Saichis jumped into you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Where'd he go?
He must have jumped through the gate.
Back into CB4?
To CB4 from.
Ah, shit.
From that PJ.
Jumping back.
Yep. Carries.
Carries point.
Come back in here.
Yeah, carries down.
No.
Point pod.
Never saw an Archon on scan. I don't think he got off this gate if he jumped through the gate.
Maybe he signed off of it.
He might have.
We got a new spike a little bit.
Yeah, sorry, guys, if I got you excited, he was right at zero and then he disappeared. By the time I jumped on the gate, he wasn't there anymore, but he was right at zero.
It's okay.
The Archon is on scan towards the CBLXP gate.
Attack will go for him. You can find him. Anybody got a ping around here? Got a claw?
Are we going CBL or no?
Looks like Archon is probably on the station.
He'd be able to the next gate system, but so you said the Archon's on the station?
De-scanned on the towards the station.
So everybody aligned CBL right now. Yeah. Alright, somebody want to warp the station at range and see if it's there?
Yeah, he's on 5 degrees to the station.
Okay, he's there. I fuck it. Everybody warp CBL.
Warp drive active.
Man, that Moa got lucky.
Yeah. I mean, it's an obvious choice there.
Scepter's following us, so maybe they'll get something formed up for us.
No tank on the carries.
Yeah, we could have taken that Archon, just killed off all of its fighters.
Even neutered. Do we have a scout in CBL?
Yep. Hakatur, Breacher, and Vexor Navy is on scan.
Ooh.
User disconnected from your channel.
Feel free to shit talk them in local. I mean, anything to encourage a fight is alright by us.
At this point, I'll take any fight.
Oh shit.
What's up?
Uh-huh.
And does anybody here know how to get it so that your default browser in Eve is the Eve browser again?
They're removing the Eve browser, so no, it's not possible.
Okay.
And a few updates from now, it'll be gone completely.
Yeah.
I guess they're trying to reduce server lag.
Just get rid of something that they don't want to have to support.
Yep.
That's true.
Better spend the time making the game better.
Right.
How's CBL looking?
Still watch, looking. They're not at the station. There's so many fucking sites in here. Of course, they could be at the fucking Astro House, too. And they are. They're at the Astro House. So I guess I'm coming back to you, or where are we going?
K66?
Yeah. Everybody jump. Jump and just kind of line out and wait for these guys to jump through so we can kill them.
Sucks.
So where are we heading next?
7, Calvary Lincoln.
Do you want me to pop into you really quick and check it out?
Sir?
Two in KA-60.
Alright, they're not falling, fuck it. Just start burning. We're gonna head down towards Head, and SC5, that area, they got that one group that lives there. We should be able to get a fight out of them. I hope.
Here comes one.
I'm waiting on you.
You have 8 in UQ, Vexter Navy, Bustard, another Vexter Navy on scan.
Ooh, nice. Sweet. And you faster ships, you guys can stay behind and move forward a little bit better than us. So if you guys want to sit on the gate and try to catch something like that, go right ahead. As long as we have somebody ahead of us.
Copy that.
J6QB clear.
I just keep on moving. Yeah, when you get the TAT, don't feel bad about going to the EDAC-Y and just searching there too, because you're ahead of us.
Just had +2 CBO.
Mm. See a Vexer Navy on scan and CBO.
Oh, really? Okay, nobody jump into Jason. None of the Bowsers jump into J6 yet. Just in case.
This probably was a log on in here. We had people covering every gate, so.
How's it looking at CDL?
Before we jump the KA6 gate right now.
Okay. All right, Bouchers, go ahead and jump. Just get on attack gate. One of you scouts can go ahead and free burn all the way to fucking EY, just jump the TAT and go to EY 1. That system seems to be pretty popular right now.
Plus one J6.
Scan.
Ooh,
shit.
Oh yeah, somebody fast.
Break. At the EY gate, there is a prophecy. Orthrus carries.
Oh,
sitting at zero.
Prophecy, isn't that
That's Intat, right?
Battle Cruiser Jomo.
Intat on the EY gate. I'm getting yellow box.
All right, a couple people just jump in and go to that.
I am aggressed by carries. The other two did not aggress me.
Everybody else hold. I don't want to put too many in there. I don't want to scare them.
I jumped gates. I'm going to reapproach.
You said E-Tech-Y.
E-Tech-Y. Yeah. Nobody else hold. Nobody else jump.
There are 14 in EY though. Alright, now two prophecies at the gate, carries and Orthrus. They're off the gate. They're lining out.
How far off?
Well, I'm not at zero at the gate. Looks like they're lining to sun.
I'm warping at 50. Let's see what happens.
Or course.
Warping at zero.
So they're looking at, looks like actually a line to custom office planet one.
They're a long way off the gate, 100 clicks.
Yeah, they're burning.
And they're towards that.
Looks like now towards the custom office plant 3 and
guys pop the rats.
They're fast too, even the prophecies are doing 2800.
Yep.
3k now.
3k, wow.
Were they 100 off all the from the start? Or?
They're 100 towards.
They were zero.
Like if
they're 200 off now.
They want to lure the tackle and kill off the tackle while staying off that was.
Yes. Yep.
Yeah. We'd have to get in the jump and speedily, you know, get scrammed on them fast.
A scepter next to them will live like 5 seconds.
How was EY? You said EY had 14?
Yeah.
When y'all want to go jump in EY?
I'll jump.
Okay. They're running from us anyways. Everybody jump in and go to EY gate.
They're warping to G-Tech A.
What was that? What?
They worked the GA gate.
Well, I already worked GA gate. I already worked GA gate.
You're on 5 degree to the gate.
They're here. They warped, they're 100 off the gate. So if you were at the EY gate and you warped to 100, you'd land right on top of them.
Ken's warping at 100.
Hopefully. How heavy are you?
It's feeble.
Shit, oh, I got fuck. Abaddon and Tower at the station in this system.
Everybody else, they're burning towards those guys right now. See if you can get the Abaddon to come off the station a bit.
Yep.
Don't get killed, but you know what to do.
Fuck.
So everybody should be aligned, basically, EY gate. That's on the GA gate.
How far are they up the gate?
They're 200, 300.
They're now 300.
They're shield prophecies, too. They're fast.
We have anybody who's within 100 of them?
I could be, I guess.
Well, if you can get between the gate at 100, I'll warp to you.
What are you at?
Harpy.
They're 400 off now.
You get raped.
Yeah.
All I gotta do is get you all a warping on them, though.
This is true. We're all close to the line to them, so we should be able to insta warp up there.
We're gonna Abaddon's at the Fortizar.
They're warping to Fort Sun or the Sun or the Fortizar. One or the other.
I think they docked up.
They care,
Oh no, they didn't. Never mind. It wasn't an Oscar house.
Let's force them to follow us through the gate so we can engage.
So what's going on in EY?
Nothing. Abaddon's at the Fortizar.
What a fag.
He left the station to go to the Fortizar.
These fuckers don't want to play.
Mm-mm.
We can try jumping through, wait a minute, and see if they follow. Trying to get a straggler.
Yeah, I think that's a better option.
Alright, everything big, at least, all the big shit jump through. And tackle too. Come out of EY, make it look like we're getting ready to head out. Because they might go for that guy coming from EY, seeing we all left.
I just jumped in the GA.
Oh, okay, no one.
So you want everybody into GTAC-A, is that correct?
Yes, sir. Our best bet now is to get them to chase us and where we can actually tackle them.
Blue gate fire.
Are you the last one out of the system?
Mm-hmm.
Did you get them? Are they coming back at all?
I didn't see him.
But then again, there's the system's full of fucking people too. Invictus. Everybody's aligned, UL. Scout, just go ahead and scan around. One scout, scan around the system. One scout, go ahead and go to UL.
You heading UL.
Get him. Oh shit, he's jumping through.
Want to chase?
Yeah, yeah. If you can get in there, go get him. Yeah.
What was he?
Proteus.
He's real pal.
He's Blobs fit. He's a hunter.
Yeah, he's gone. Yeah, okay. If I had known it was Roker Pal, I'd say no. Yeah.
Only three.
And
UL.
Only three? Sweet.
He decloaked. Yeah, he's gonna drop us.
Yep.
Alright, everybody warp UL. Go. Let's get out of here. They'll outnumber us if we warp at UL.
Nothing in scan and UL. Completely clear, except for they're probably docked.
Sweet. That's fine. They're not gonna drop us unless they know they can annihilate our fleet, so.
I don't think that Rote Compel can drop here.
Yes, he can.
From where?
He doesn't drop for Rote Compel, he drops for Bomber's Bar.
Yeah, he's Bomber's Bar Hunter.
Oh, okay.
Go ahead and set the next desk up because we're getting close enough. We gotta...
Are we jumping UL or holding?
Oh, yeah, jump UL. Especially Scout Gun Jump. Go ahead and jump. I want to get at least one gator. Everybody jump.
Two in system.
Sfipple.
What the fuck?
Scythe.
They jumping through or something?
They're point Sfipple, landing point on our gate. Sfipple's webbed and neutered.
What the fuck?
Kill him.
He shouldn't have any cap at all.
He's still moving.
Kill him. I'm going to die.
He's jammed.
Thank you.
Reps on comrade.
Thank you.
Point bond. Nope. Missed it.
Nice, everybody line out.
Two faction extenders dropped.
Nice.
Logan's chasing the scythe in GTEC A.
Alright, everybody can get back to GTEC A, go help Logan. Anything small, battleships to stay aligned.
You need reps,
fuck, I'm 70k off.
I'll go first. There's an Orthrus on the other side of the gate. You just jump through.
Where?
Copy.
EVX.
ERVX.
That's one.
Want me to tackle it?
Yeah, wait. ER? If it's an ER, everybody warp ER. Wait, where's it at?
It's not an ER, because I'm in ER. There's nothing in there.
No, he's saying it jumped into UL from ER.
Logan, how you doing?
Okay.
Looks like Scythe is coming back to UL.
We're on the gate. We can catch him.
Phantasm on D-scan?
An augur sitting 300k off the UL gate. Sidewind somewhere else.
Get that Orthrus. Let's get him.
You sure augur is off. Came this way.
He jumped the ERK. ERVK.
No, he didn't.
Yes, he did. I saw him go through.
I was sitting on the other side of the gate.
Capsule.
Who's shoots, bro?
I have a feeling they're trying to get something together behind us here, guys. Scepters are coming back to find us again.
Unless he cross-jumped me. He had to fucking cross-jump me. No?
What was the Orthrus's name?
I didn't see. I just saw his ship die before he jumped through. Had him on scan.
Oh, you had him on scan.
Well, he definitely didn't come this way.
Nope.
Yeah, his cloak time would be gone already. Alright, where's... Do I have anybody in TAT or G8 right now?
Logan's sitting in GA on the UL gate. Just watch. There's a Maledict J40K off the gate. Kind of fucking.
Alright, we got plus two in here, plus three.
Quick.
They must be coming from OXIY.
Could somebody go OXIY and check it out, please?
I guess it's going over there.
We should know this Phantasm once.
Scalpel Tower, Korax Feeple, at OXIY.
Are they burnt?
From they have warped away before I landed.
They landed. At a ping.
Oh, they're so close by.
Yep.
Back.
GA's clear.
Alright, come on back.
Tower.
Astero coming through the UL gate. That helmet Goobles is an Astero coming into UL.
Let's see if he's drawn.
Where?
He's jumped into onto us. From ER.
Okay.
Oh, never mind.
Yeah, he came from behind us, so we won't get him.
Are we gonna flick with these guys?
Okay, alright, somebody go to custom office 11, and somebody just get out there and get 100 off of them, and then you should go to warp right on top of them.
I have a feeling they're brewing up something nasty behind us.
Been, you know, basically sitting at these gates for a while. So it's a long time.
Plus one Molin Leib.
That one of the scepters that I was following us a while ago.
Worked off.
They went to GTEC A.
Alright, we can either move forward or try to go for these guys.
Rail is small and just run away.
Yeah. Alright, let's go ahead and approach the gate and everybody scout. We have a scout ahead of us. Let's head towards the head, y'all. Jump, y'all. We're going to head, then we'll head back to D8.
Alright.
I think those guys are trying to draw us back into GTAC A.
It did go wrong. That means they got something there with the tactical advantage, and we shouldn't really fall for it.
Carriers.
Yep.
I'll stay on rear guard for a bit.
Right on.
Right on, dude. Gonna do a little free burning, a few jump scouts. Just keep on going ahead of us. Try to wait till you see us jump into local before you jump out, but just, you know.
I just saw a bomber spar scout in a previous system, ERVK. Warp
drive active. Roger that.
Like just an interceptor following us right now.
I'm gonna try to catch him when he comes through. He just jumped.
He's already had his armor hit pretty good.
Good job. Just keep on jumping now.
Which gate, DT or MH?
Point. Damn, no, he left.
It should be DG. DG should be the next gate. Are you talking about scepters? Or is
Confessor landing on the 9 F9E gate and DG. He's burning off now. 60 kilometers.
I got 70. This guy's off.
See if you can get behind him.
He's red boxed. He has Aurora sniper.
Alright. Anybody that's fast, get there and help him. Everybody else keep on going towards there.
You jump set, too.
7M's loading up. 15.
Oh.
Where's what?
7MD behind you all is loading up.
Who?
I'm gonna hold on the gate and see what it is.
This guy's like 150 off gate now.
Right. Everybody else just hold on the next gate. Then.
This guy worked the station.
That's a TCU.
Okay, sure. He worked to the station. CVA border outpost.
Phantasm on scan behind him.
Behind us?
Tawar, Griffin, Fantastic.
Yeah, you might as well come on.
Magus.
Alright. Have him follow you. Everybody, when you get to F9, jump in and get to get in a fighting stance in F9.
Moa, Eris, that's all I picked up before I had to jump.
Nice. All right, cool. Yeah, try to let him follow you the best you can without dying.
This is a huge gate, by the way.
Probably that. Where is fleet location right now?
DG. DG.
Not good to do it on this gate.
Alright, we're on the other side of this gate, so.
Alright, cool. F9's a bad gate to do it on?
Regional, yeah.
Yep.
Alright.
Wait. I'm in TTAC R. Where are you all?
Wow.
F9, F9E.
On the DTAC G gate. Okay, got it. Sorry.
Yeah, you're good. Alright, then we can just go up one more. Where we can turn? Okay. Fuck. Nah, we're too slow. Alright, everybody just go to SC5. And then get tax on FC5. These people should know they're faster than us.
Yeah, they're not following very quickly, though.
Yeah. That's why I don't want to be too far ahead, but.
They have not hit T-TAC R yet.
I know if we turn around and jump in there, they're just going to run.
I think they gave up the chase already.
We have 5 in SV5, nothing on scan.
Nope, here they come. They're hitting T-TAC R. They don't seem very organized.
We're gonna set up in SV5.
Yes, sir. SV5. If they think we're running, that makes it even better. They'll probably chase us for a few jumps.
It's Zekwer on scan. Two Zekwers on scan.
Probably ours. Oh, no. Not ours.
Not ours.
I think they're turning around. Someone came in, someone went back out.
Hmm.
Or they dropped somebody. I'm getting bombers on scan now.
Did they catch someone?
I bet they caught somebody. You know?
Someone needs to speak that up phantasm, if they were caught.
Maybe. No, I think they caught a third party. I'm guessing that phantasm.
Not my phantasm this time.
Right, I'm coming up behind you all. It doesn't look like they're following.
So I've warped around the system, and it's just the two Zekwers on scan.
You got one, y'all want to go head to head?
We should all go in there together. It's always camp.
Hitting the head! Yeah.
Go there and give them head. Yeah. I'm heading that way.
Something in the head. If there's not nothing in the head, I'm gonna cry.
There are only 1, 2, 3, 4 in head.
Oh, that's so fucking gay.
Nothing on scan from the gate. I'm gonna go near Caver's gate. Wow.
Got plus one in SV5.
That's Estero.
Holy fuck.
I got a Buster on D-scan.
That's Boss Trash.
Okay.
Nothing. Not a goddamn thing.
Alabaster.
That's fucking ridiculous.
I guess we'll set Desto home to D87, I guess.
Wow.
Yeah. That sucks. This is where I expected to die in a ball of fire.
Well, you know what I said earlier.
What was that?
I told Val that probably wouldn't get anything, considering the size of the fleet. Blue fire in.
Just I don't know.
Straight to the heart of Probi.
Yeah, we would have stuck around. I have a feeling we would have got something.
Yeah.
Turn around.
We would have been majorly blobbed.
But I think we got
blobbed. Right back where we came from, if you guys want to. Just do the pipe back.
I gotta take off.
Yeah. Yeah, it's getting kind of late, though. So everybody's
D8. Maybe you can't have like BD or SV5 or something.
Someone's got to get there you was better a better fucking mic.
Check. There was a fight in 9KOE approximately 4 minutes ago. Cruiser and battlecruiser gang killed a pair of sacks.
It's a gate camp. What else coming through? They were there.
Alright, everybody just get to the 9KOE gate.
They have eyes too, by the way, on both sides.
Oh shit!
There's the kill mill for one of them.
Oh yeah, they killed the two sacrilegious, just got taken out.
Son of a biscuit.
God, if you only known that, we could have go fucking third party it.
Yeah.
Maybe they're still fighting.
You want fast tackle to go in there and see if we can grab anything?
Oh yeah, most definitely.
Yumping. I yumped.
You are jumping out of 36N, but not to UQ.
Oh wow, that gate took forever to jump through. Okay, I got Stiletto Confessor on this gate. Fucking one of them. I'm gonna go for the Stiletto. Oh, he's fucking warped off too, shit.
I'm warping 36N.
Yep.
Alright, scouts, keep on going.
Some odd in here.
Yeah, I think of this fleet like an old War II carrier fleet, you know, you guys have the fighters scouting over everywhere.
Shouldn't have used us as scouts.
Stabber, Omen, Navy Issue, Saber, Tyrannus, Stiletto, Confessor.
That's quite a bit.
Landing on a Stabber.
Where?
They have bubbles for fucking acres and acres of bubbles off the 36 again.
Oh shit, I jumped.
They're at Tactical and the Astro House. At the Citadel.
At what gate? Where should we jump in?
36 in gate.
Let's get to the 36 in gate. Maybe we can just get him to fight us.
I'm gonna go out there, food pimp. I'm gonna aggress this fucking
thing. Landing on the gate behind us.
Thank you. Nobody warp off. Nobody warp off. Jump. Shit, I jumped. Can we try to aggress that Tengu?
They're all at the Esther House now in 3
yeah, they're
in
all.
KOE.
Even the courage guys?
Yeah, everyone's at the fucking Esther House.
Yep.
Right,
spy pod too?
Dave's there, Crucifier's there, Night Assassin.
Tango is at the 9KOE gate.
It's cloaky. Shit.
Approach him, try. Ah.
Crap.
Relax.
Those guys used to live in Utopia, man. Spy card and them.
Alright, yeah, everybody's working at the 36N gate.
Oh, you're gonna land in bubbles.
Who cares? We kinda want them to fucking come for us.
Yeah, I don't think they're going to, man.
I don't think there are either, but
there's only a couple guys in 36N as well, so they're not gonna fight in 36N.
I don't think you're gonna land in bubbles, honestly.
No, you're not gonna land in bubble.
Why did I land in a bubble? Weird.
Cause she's seriously
with the bubble boy.
You wanna know why you landed in a bubble?
I'm sure you have some theories.
It's just Logan. Because you're Logan.
I'm in a bubble.
Uh-oh. Well, you might be in bubbles. Bubble this, bubble that, bubble head, bubble...
Shit, I'm like 500 from the gate.
I don't know how Felix got 500 from the gate, or 300.
I warped to a ping.
Oh yeah, some of you guys are in bubbles. Amazing. Some guys didn't get caught in bubbles, some...
I warped off the
probably just a bad placement.
Yeah, I guess so. I'm gonna grab some of these fucking bodies since we're sitting here.
You body whore.
Oh, no prop mod either.
You don't.
So in 36 in,
I'm gonna kick your ass.
A Tengu and Stero and Ares.
You don't have a prop mod again?
Two interceptors.
Cost too much time.
There's only one unknown.
No.
And this drag does. Velocity doesn't give me much.
Alright, Drake, you're good.
Just quit bringing PV ships. Faster.
What's the tankiest thing I had at the moment?
Probably kill that bubble in the time it takes you to burn out of it.
No shit.
Yeah, I'm out of it, so no worries.
You are out of it. Oh, you mean the bubble.
I think he's out of it too.
Somewhere, perhaps.
Smoke weed every day.
Yep.
Yep.
So pretty much it's clear all the way to D87 now.
Fuck. Yeah, I doubt these guys are gonna fight us at all too.
No, they're not.
If they do, they're gonna bring carriers.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Blue fire.
Let's start moving then. Let's start heading to D87.
Well, we can say we flew the whole pocket in battleships.
We didn't lose anything, we got a few kills, so op success.
Yeah, it was more just for bullshitting anyway. Thanks for coming to race card. Sorry to waste your time though.
No man, you didn't waste our time.
What are you talking about? We killed a condor, a speed.
You know how many times we go
on roams
and don't get shit?
Yeah. What usually happens, we go on this long ass 30 jump roam and then we land in D87 and get a big ass fight.
Yeah.
Yeah. So
my alt got her first two solo kills. It's been a great day.
I saw some of your guys got brought battleships, so I gave them a chance to get out in some battleships.
I think it's a chance.
Saber just bubbled me.
Who bubbled you?
Saber.
Where?
At the 9K OAA gate. In 36N.
Goddamn.
Turn around, turn around, turn around. Every turn around, get back there.
I got Ares on me as well. New bubble.
Turn around. Everybody warp back 9K OAA
gate. WWF and fleet.
Oracle landed. Saber landed.
Now we're gonna get her.
Vigilant landed.
Oh, definitely gonna get
her. Yeah, here we go. Everybody warp 9QE8, let's go.
I'm gonna land first and I'm live, I'm gonna get black.
Be right behind.
Yep. Right, Hurricane, Ishtar, Confessor, Oracle, Falcon, Vigilant, Thorax, Safe.
Nice.
Somebody call a bomber here.
There's a point on the Thorax. Oh, lost point on the Thor. Point on the Vigilant.
Come on, guys.
How are you doing landing?
Well, tank is
Vigilant
holding,
is yellow boxing.
But I could use some armor reps and...
I have armor reps on you already.
Just watch my shield. So far, it's holding. So much for PVA fit, huh?
Ishtar's after Skelly, dot boy.
They're running.
Yeah, tank is holding.
Point on Ishtar.
Point on Hurricane, Zulok hammer. Oh, he jumped, micro jumped.
Ishtar pointed.
There's a stabber really close to Skelly, Supa.
Comrade will need reps maybe in a moment.
Just burning away from the exec.
Or maybe not.
Secondary point.
Scram web on Ishtar.
How many kills did we get out of that?
Nice. Trigger that pod.
Maybe just one.
Pod. Pod. Pod.
Okay, everybody just point. Everybody point.
Relax.
E-war. Good job. Good job.
You were so busy going off the Drake, David, they didn't even look at the lodgy.
No, I landed right beside the lodgy.
Okay. Go ahead and kill the pod. If everybody's locked, kill the pod. Good job. We didn't lose anything, did we?
Nope. Nope.
Oh, you have six reps on you, Lombard, so
look the
good.
Easter, I have no space left.
Well, yeah, my shield didn't even break, so I like my fit.
Who's attacking our hookbill?
Our hookbill was attacking his station. Corp leader.
Man, he's not a good spy.
No.
No, he's not.
And this Rannis will tear your hookbill up.
Alright, everybody line out. Everybody line out.
Fuck, my drones won't come back.
Fuck, I was like four systems away and still got back
on the EQ is still clear.
Wait.
Yep.
Alright, battleships warp. That
the gecko is in space. Gecko in space.
Wait, what?
The gecko
is in space.
Alright, small shit loot. Small shit loot.
My small shit's full.
I can't believe my shield held. I guess you got them to warp off for the Aggress, but still.
Okay, you get a pass for not having a micro warp drive on the Drake this time.
That's right, the best bait ever.
Go get that gecko and just drop some loot.
I don't have space at all. It's like 50 meters, this one gecko.
Break, there's a hurricane on D-scan from UQ gate.
The caracal's on scan toward at 5 toward the planet 2.
I'm gonna go pick up this. I'm gonna go be an idiot in the scorpion. Everybody stay on that gate. I'm gonna be an idiot in the scorpion and go pick up that gecko and see if they maybe come back for me.
Ken Dix.
Yes.
Can you come to pick up the gecko?
I don't have enough room.
I got it. I got it in the scorpion.
Alright, cool.
Or do I have to scoop it in the drone bay?
No, you have to. You can do it in cargo.
Okay.
Either or.
I'm landing right now.
Come they were on. Pretty smart, though. Waiting for that fat Drake to come through.
Well, the problem was I shut the bubble, so I had a timer when you all jumped the gate, so I was struggling behind.
My old buddy Spycod. Oh my god, all these guys came out of the woodwork.
Did we get... Can you link the kills? You did. Just one?
Pod hasn't shown up yet.
Y'all didn't get the vigilant.
He ran.
If I was in a freaking tackle ship, I would have killed him because I landed beside him. But all I did was wrap his armor.
What? It's great.
They're at 5 for the iHub now.
Alright, all the small light stuff warped to UQ. And then everybody jump through, and let's just sit there for a minute. Maybe they'll try to grab another straggler. You think, or we should just keep on moving?
I think they had enough. Even though when the fight was going on, I jumped to the other side to check what they have on the other side, and they have a fucking panther at zero at the gate, but when he saw me, he fucking escaped. Cloak and escape.
You know he can't warp cloak, right?
Yeah, but you guys were busy fighting, so there was no point on it.
It's a panther.
That's a sign on.
That's true.
They have carriers if it's Demolicles, guys.
Okay.
Cloak and warped away.
They, what do we have, like the Cinnaball fleet one time? They dropped like six carriers on us?
Mm-hmm. No thanks. Alright, everybody line of shit. Small stuff.
And then they complain about how, we don't bring a fair fight.
That's great.
We're gankers.
Yes.
I'll gank the shit out of a motherfucker.
Yep, don't give a rat's ass.
Gankers and wankers.
Let's keep on rolling then.
Rolling.
What time is it?
11:30 Past my bedtime.
Yeah, it's bedtime.
It's clear so far. Oh shit's clear. UQ's clear.
Well, I'm in Sweden, so.
We're gonna have a valet jumping in from Bravo 3.
Go eat some raw fish and put a prop mod.